Are you looking to move to Springfield? We're here in the Monticello Woods neighborhood of Springfield, Virginia. We're going to explore the neighborhood amenities, the schools, the shopping, and everything else that makes this community great. And we're going to take a tour of this home right here behind me, 6012 Jennings Lane. Vamonos! Monticello Woods is located north of Franconia Road, east of 395 I-95, and west of Fleet Drive. The schools are Springfield Estates Elementary School, Key Middle School, and John R. Lewis High School. It's also home to Key Center School, which is a public day school that serves students with intellectual disabilities and severe autism from Fairfax County. Next, let's visit some parks. Franconia District Park has baseball fields and soccer fields, and plenty of room to walk your dog. Monticello Woods Park is a green space with plenty of trails for walking and observing flora, fauna, you name it. Cary Fields, or Trailside Park, hosts the local Little League. Finally, there's Lehigh Park. It's got picnic tables, playground, and tennis. Of course, there's a local pool. Check the link in the description for more information about membership. Now let's go shopping. Monticello Woods is just a few minutes down the road from the Springfield Town Center, Springfield Commons, and the Lois Dell Center. There's the Home Depot, Old Navy, Friday's restaurant. You don't really have to go far to buy the things that you need. If you want to take Metro to work, it's super easy because you're about 5 minutes away from the Franconia Springfield Metro. Living here, you're super close to 395, 95, and I-495. Once you cross over Franconia Road, you can go over the bridge on Commerce Street and you'll find yourself in Central Springfield, and that's where you'll find more shopping, more stores, more restaurants. Crossing right over the mixing bowl here. Finally, what you've been waiting for. Brought to you by the Rob Obee team of eXp Realty, presenting 6012 Jennings Lane. This home is a split foyer, meaning the entryway consists of a choice to go up or down. It's got 6 bedrooms, 4 full baths, with over $120,000 in upgrades. It sits on a quarter acre lot, but it seems so much larger. I'll show you what I mean later. Let's take a look inside.
There's over 3,550 square feet of finished living space in this house. First, let me show you this kitchen. This beautiful open concept kitchen lends itself to entertaining. And look at that gorgeous window seat. All of the appliances are new, and there's even this cute little coffee nook. There's quartz countertops, stainless steel appliances, hardwood floors, cherry wood cabinets, and a kitchen island. Look at this cute little coffee nook. The dining room also has brand new hardwood floors, plenty of space for entertaining, and notice the wainscoting and chair rail detail. The main bedroom, one of six in this home, is just off the kitchen. It's a massive 21 by 20 getaway. It has cathedral ceilings, room for a separate sitting area, a large bathroom just bathed in light with separate tub and shower, and this great linen closet tucked away behind it. Want to know why this closet is so bright? That's right, it leads right out onto the deck. Speaking of which, let's check it out. See what I mean about it seeming larger than a quarter of an acre? There's plenty of room for an in-ground or above-ground pool here. Let's check out the other bedrooms. There's new hardwood floors on the entire top floor. There's a hallway bath and a full ensuite bath in this bedroom. Let's go downstairs. The chair rail and the wainscoting goes all the way downstairs. This is the family room. It's got the crown molding, the chair rail, built-ins, and a fireplace. This room here can be used as an office or a guest bedroom. Let's go in here for another surprise. Now the two-car garage has fantastic cabinetry and space for a workshop. But what's through here? Your very own home theater. Enjoy your popcorn while watching movies on the big screen. Let's go check out the rest of the house. Now this bedroom here, it has space for an office and it's got its own separate entrance. There's also a bathroom down here. All the bathrooms in this house were renovated with quartz countertops and tile flooring, new vanity, and lights. Now the huge laundry room has space for folding and ironing, and it also has extra storage. There's a new two-zone HVAC for both sides of the house, a new lawn sprinkler system, and two storage sheds. And finally, do you hang lights for the holidays? There are professionally installed multicolor LED remote-controlled decorative lights around the entire house. How fun!
So that does it for our tour of Monticello Woods. Tell me what you liked about it in the comments. If you'd like to know more about this neighborhood or other neighborhoods in Springfield, Virginia, give us a call. Bye-bye.